The simplicity and clean look of a butt joint makes it a popular choice of carpenters. While it isn't the strongest of joints, you will find it useful while constructing light frames and small boxes. In this session, you will learn how to make a butt joint by using proper technique. After completing the session, you will be able to identify the butt joints, state the uses of butt joints, prepare butt joints.